and Thomas drank all the Nesquik.
Now for my breakfast, he thought.